When we wrote the song and when we cut the song, we were trying to think of who was the right woman. Because I didn't want a girl to sing it. I wanted somebody who understood the lyric. And couldn't find anyone and went all the way through the process and said, oh, well, it's not going to work out. And then right at the end, it was like one of those classic hit yourself in the forehead, duh. She was right in front of us the whole time.
I spent 20 years trying to get out of this place. I was looking for something.